So now we have to, I believe we are going like forward, right? Well, let's assume that we are doing this. And let's have gesture. Oh, actually, let's have Feria. And then we replace this with Zyga. Wow, this is really open. And it's also really small. Is it night? It is night, no wonder. Oh, actually, if it's night, it's actually better. Okay, okay. The guy up there. It's now Trooper Elite. Is that? Oh, that's the bastard, isn't it? Nope. It's not the only one that's attacking me. And that's the case, we don't even need to worry. Or maybe we do, I don't know, burn it. It's not gonna work. We're surrounded by... My poor tank is surrounded, that's all. Can't get the other guy. Unfortunate, but it's fine. Whew, look at all that! Oh, there's one more over there, fuck. Oh. Sounds fair. I just want to make sure that she's fine. I want to get my trooper elite into the high ground. I mean, my trooper. I want to get Kai into the high ground first. So here's the plan. Okay, good. So with the improved zoom, we can go and get the guy that's hopefully standing up there. We can't get him at all. Right in the face, you little bitch. Oh, I see. I see it now. That is not fair, and that is not allowed. Oh, man. Never mind. And so now we command both Riley. Later Kai. Oh fucking hell, are you serious? Kai on the end should be able to. Should really hit that guy over there. Unless he dodges, and I cannot do anything about it. Well, since you're gonna dodge me, I'm gonna do that. And we'll also take down that anti-tank cannon, cause it's gonna hurt. And turn 2, we just kill everybody. So there. Okay, now let's see if we can get this one in one turn. Man, that's threading a needle a little bit, isn't it? A little bit too much, but I'll go for it. Aww, didn't work. Cause I know I'll be safe. Okay, I guess we'll send up Zyga then. To deal with that guy and take his base. And hopefully that nice little beam there protects me for a little bit. Also, I'm going to use... I'm actually going to summon Norrit here. And get him to... do stuff next turn. Ah, see, thanks, fine. Thanks, fine. He's on tank, yes! That's so stupid, but yes! Can't hit him. That's fine. Oh no! Ah, fine. Oh. Anymore? Oh, it's not gonna do it, huh? I guess kill that guy. And then we'll prepare to kill this guy as well. You can do it. Defense up. Stealth. Oi! She almost disappointed me. I don't think we should do that. Should I bother with trying to hit that one? Well, we could, but I think Farrier should kill off this. I think what we should do instead is make use of the cactus. We should be able to activate a few, hopefully some squad stories here. Oh my god. Absolutely horrible. What is this? And the face, he's dead. Alright, she hits like a bomb. I mean, if she wanted to, she could as well, but hang on. All I'll do is deploy Hannah. I mean, when I say if she wanted to, sorry, I should go into a little bit more detail, she could... She technically could, she technically could destroy a tank if she, if I wanted it enough. Actually, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna come inside here. Well, it's too bad. And we win. I'll leave that guy alone. And it's like, why you kill everybody but not me? No! And it goes crazy. Then it becomes a male Valkyrie or something, I don't know. It's a car fall though.